The recent flash floods in different parts of the country have caused havoc after washing away numerous roads and bridges, leaving thousands of people stranded. State Minister for Agriculture, Winnie Chakulaga, says the agriculture sector has greatly been affected, with thousands of acres of crops washed away and some destroyed by these floods.
Yeah, the flash floods that are occurring in many parts of the country are affecting farmers in different ways. One, washing away crops. Two, washing away good soils, eroding the soil. Three, bringing diseases from different places. But also affecting homesteads.
Chakulaga expressed an urgent need to address the situation immediately, lest the country will suffer worse disasters like famine in the near future. He says the ministry has already undertaken several mitigation strategies.
I believe that the office of the Prime Minister is doing something about it. When when we were in the cabinet, we discussed this matter, and the Prime Minister was supposed to move in to come to the aid of the affected people.
Meanwhile, the Ministry of Agriculture, in conjunction with the Association for Strengthening Agriculture Research in Eastern and Central Africa, ASERECA, are organizing a regional agricultural ministerial conference to be held from the 17th to the 19th of May in Kampala. The conference will, among other things, discuss challenges faced by local farmers and come up with lasting solutions to these problems.
17.2 million United States dollars has been invested in research in Uganda, particularly in the areas that I'm going to mention. Number one, fighting the cassava brown streak disease in Uganda. Number two, establishing standards for the products made out of cassava and potato.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.